before you got here, we were geeking out over Office Space.
Yes.
That movie, did you have any comprehension it would become just this cult classic and fan favorite?
No, you know, I don't think anybody could have predicted that it was going to be what it was. When I saw it, I felt like this is a movie that I know that where I'm from, you know, I grew up in Iowa. I was like, oh, people would love this if they saw this. I don't think anyone's going to see it. I was lucky enough to come along at a time when cable was a thing, you know, like Comedy Central really made that movie. Comedy Central and DVD. You know, again, 15 or 20 years earlier, that movie would have come out, had a bad opening weekend, stuck around for another week, and then gone away. It's the right place at the right time, and it's a great movie to watch 47 times.
It is. And I think I've seen it 47 times, maybe 52 times.